clean my coffee stuff to make coffee for me and my mom.
Add ice, a little bit of lemon juice, and some salt. Mix it in. I actually clean it. The other pieces.
Add in some coffee to your filter. Start your coffee pot. Now, set up your coffee. I add some vanilla syrup in and some whipped cream on top. And then I put salted caramel drizzle on top of the whipped cream.